Did you ever get a pick against Brady?
Of course not. Brady beat our butt like every time. We beat him one time, and it was one of the happiest moments of my regular season life. No. He was actually – I will give him this. I got the opportunity to talk to him my last year. We were in Washington. We were playing him. He was actually highly complimentary of me and Troy. But I will say this. The year Troy and I were both out was the year Anthony Smith guaranteed a win against the undefeated Patriots. He throws a touchdown, a bomb. He throws a long pass and runs 60 yards. Anthony Smith ended up being the guy beating a play, run 60 yards to stand in front of Anthony Smith and tell him about his guarantee. And when I saw that, like, it was like the realest moment to me, because I was like, here he is, this, you know, sixth-round pick, a guy from California, extremely classy, extremely distinguished, and he chose to run 60 yards he didn't have to tell somebody about keeping their mouth closed. And that's when I gained a lot of respect for the competitor Tom Brady was.